special guest, Conchita Wurst, Eurovision Song Contest winner. Conchita, you posted something on Twitter today talking about how important freedom of speech is. Can you talk about it in this context here at the Golden Globe, where we're all celebrating and it's fun and we're having a great show?
And you know, I think that's important to celebrate and have fun. But on the other hand, those events like the Golden Globes or other big award shows, they're so important to show that the freedom of expression is so, so important, you know. And we are all artists. We perform and entertain people in very different ways. And we should be allowed to do that without being scared, you know. So this is why this event, obviously, is just beyond glamorous and great. But on the other hand, it's so important to stand up and show everybody we are not afraid and we will keep on doing what we love without being scared.
And Conchita, you know, congratulations on the Eurovision, but for a lot of people that live in the United States, they don't have a clue what this is.
Yeah.
Would it be an interesting experiment in the future to open it up and have more of a worldwide opportunity, not just for European countries, but worldwide, to have a songwriting contest?
Well, I think that would be nice, but I'm not the one who's going to decide that, you know. I think, yeah, I always thought of a globe vision. Would we call it like that? I don't know.
Congratulations. Enjoy being here tonight.
Enjoy it. Alles Gute. Und bis bald.
Thanks.